okay. Let's go first to what question? How did your parents react?
David. My dad was like not reacting. And then trying to be cool. And my mom just laughed. And I said, Mom, I'm so sorry. And then she just laughed. But she said that she thought I was going to say chocolate. And he thought that I was going to say chocolate.
Akala ni so, that's even more sex with chocolate, chocolates.
It's a safe answer.
Okay, but she said...
She said both, right?
Okay, all right.
Do you have to go back?
No, but it's very difficult. I mean, I saw the struggle. So, 2013. This is a logical question. So a lot of your followers, a lot of your fans are asking. You proposed, and then, of course, the question is, what's holding you back? Why aren't you guys getting married?
Well, I mean, it's tough with both of our schedules, and I don't want to. To really rush it. I want her to have the wedding that she's always dreamed of, you know, and
we have to save up,
right? Be able to plan it and also save up for it. And
that's true.
My family is in the States also, so it's hard to, you know, also deal with their schedules. And so, you know, just all that coming together, you know, there's really no rush for me. In my heart, she's already my wife.
And don't be pressured by kibitzers like us. Right. we should leave you guys alone.
Tito Boy, what did you say, kanina? Don't
impose. That's true.
Joke lang.
No, but that's true. Don't impose. And then don't create expectations for others, you know. But you know, this job just sometimes can get insane.
We love it, though. Can make
you ask questions like this one.
But we love answering all the questions.
Yeah.
We're very open.
Yeah. No, but I like the way you say it. I mean, in my heart, she's already my wife.
Right.
See, Alejandro, he's not the type who would say, Mom, I want a playmate.
He says he wants 12 bookies.
Tough.
And okay. He says he wants half of them to be girls and half of them to be boys so that he can play.
See? Akala ko sabi ko siya.
Hambam naman.
Okay. All right.